Diamond Select's DC Comics Gallery Robin PVC Diorama is here, and here's what you need to know. The figure retails for $49.99 and can be found on Diamond's site along with other retailers for the same price. Robin comes in an attractive, high-quality box that is 12 inches wide, 10¼ inches high, and 9½ inches deep. The box is made of sturdy material and looks quite nice, though it is odd that the figure is Tim Drake, whereas the packaging has Damian Wayne and his logo in lieu of Tim's. As for the figure itself, Robin is 8½ inches long with a cape that is 9 inches in length. The base is 3½ inches wide, and the whole piece is 9½ inches high. It weighs a paltry 1.74 pounds. Robin is rendered in a dynamic, acrobatic pose, no doubt soaring through the air across Gotham's rooftops. He is perched atop a base that is designed to look like a smokestack, with a plume of said smoke billowing out and trailing alongside the Boy Wonder. Like many of Diamond's figures, the sculptor makes the most of the PVC material, with a fairly intricate base and comics-accurate sculpt. Tim's iconic costume looks like it leapt off the page, down to the split-toe design of his boots. The cape in particular looks fantastic, and the cool smoke plume effect has the dual purpose of giving the piece a sense of atmosphere, as well as making for a seamless connecting point between the figure and the base. These details make the piece look more expensive than it actually is. Much of that has to do with the excellent paint application, which is practically flawless. His hair looks appropriately disheveled without being sloppy, and the bright red of his tunic complements the greens of his sleeves, gloves, and leggings. A slightly darker green is used on the legs and the arms, which is curious, but not to the point of being distracting. There are a few places where a finer point brush could have been used, such as the cape around the top of the torso, but the overall application is great. The stitching on the tunic, chest logo, and belt would be easy enough to dismiss as too difficult for a solid paint job, but they look practically perfect. The base is quite nice as well, with some metallic speckling that makes it look slightly weather-worn. The main point of contention is the inaccurate logo and box art, though Diamond surely used whatever licensed images they were provided by DC Comics. The only thing I would have liked to have seen on the figure is Tim's signature bow staff, which, had it been clenched in his hand, would have added yet another dimension of dynamism to the piece. Besides a few minor quibbles, this is a fantastic piece that would look great as part of any fan's collection. Diamond Select Toys have delivered another truly wonderful piece that perfectly captures the essence of the Boy Wonder, so head to the Diamond site or any other online retailer to get yours today.